other one goes out with about the same speed, because it reaches about the same height. And exchange, if I pull them out, like, then they come in, and they exchange crossings. I'll tell you something.
But the idea here is if you release a mass from the side, what happens is that there's a compression wave that propagates through these, and only one ball comes up on the other side.